find z if x plus 4 into x minus 5 minus z is equal to x into x minus 1. Here x plus 4 into x minus 5 minus z is equal to x into x minus 1. Now this is x plus 4 into x minus 5 minus x into x minus 1 is equal to z. Then this is multiplying both x square minus 5x plus 4x minus 20 bracket minus x square minus x is equal to z is there. Then this is x square minus x minus 20 minus x square plus x is equal to z. Then plus minus cancelled, so x also cancelled, so z is equal to minus 20 is the answer.